that goes into me being both German and Puerto Rican and then growing up in white neighborhoods and in prominently Latino neighborhoods. I'm my own person and society isn't going to create this narrative for me. I'm going to create this narrative for myself. I'm going to be louder than society and create my own world, create my own narrative and create my own history.